Well, here we are. Ashvale. It's a port town. All wooden structures with stone foundations and long docks heading off into a curved port. It's large enough to hold at least 6 ships. Currently 3 in dock. It has 2 airship docks, one of which is in use by the Rose. This town has no protective wall around it, no fence, no outer guard patrols. The guards are apparently just here to keep the drunk sailors from beating each other to a pulp. They don't even have a dungeon. No sewage system. They have a lant collection going around for a tannery just outside of town. And everything else gets thrown where it's convenient. The smell is horrendous. We're getting out of here as fast as we can. There's a ship leaving in an hour for Kinold Beach. Another port town, 2 days ride away by sail, and we booked passage. It's a low-draft schooner that used to do longer-range runs before the airship came around. It's named the Sea Serpent. Very original.